First, would I thank the district administration and faculty who graciously allowed these 350-plus musicians at school this morning so we could rehearse for tonight's concert. So, thank you very much, teachers and administration. Also, this concert would not be possible without our fantastic custodial and maintenance staff here in Pleasant Valley. They helped transport all the equipment you see on the floor and helped us with chairs and everything, all this production from all the schools in the district. So I want to make sure we thank our district custodial maintenance staff. Also, I want to thank all of you. Without wonderful parent support we have here in Pleasant Valley, obviously none of this would be possible. 17 years ago when I started here, this was the size of the district band, and now we have two nights of this size. And that's fantastic to see. So thank you all very much for your support. One quick little bit of house cleaning I need to do. Students, after our final piece, we need your help. If you could please, if your stand says Pleasant Valley High School, take it to the small gym, put it on a rack in the small gym, PPHS. If your stand says CO for Cody, put it back there by the Cody sign. If it says BV for Bridgeview, put it back by the Bridgeview sign. Hopewell or Riverdale Heights, or if it says just PV, that's Pleasant View. Or if it says Junior High, put it by the Junior High sign. Or if it says Blackhawk, that's what I asked for the past, but our stands are old. So if it says Blackhawk, that goes to the Junior High as well. You can help us do that. And then percussion goes by the corporate science or background to the high school banner. Thank you. All right, thank you. We have now a special presentation, so I'd like to introduce Ms. Longradian for a wonderful presentation.
Almost 30 years ago, I was a little girl walking into my first music class at Bridgeview Elementary School. Little did I know that that music class would be the beginning of what still pleasantly consumes my life today. For me, my most memorable classes during my childhood had most memorable teachers, and my elementary music teacher was definitely one of those teachers. She had energy, passion, and a sincerely genuine way for how she cared for every student. Miss Freund was that teacher. As you all know, Miss Freund will be retiring from Pleasant Valley this year. Not only has she been an essential part of the music staff here at PV, but she's also been one of the biggest supporters throughout the years. We would like to thank her tonight for her incredible support and for everything she has done to give our students a wonderful musical foundation. Please join me in honoring Ms. Ruth Ann Freund for her 36 years here at Pleasant Valley.
Ha ha ha!